all 7th and 8th graders, the Lempi Valley Regional High School Marching Band invites you to join us.
I'm Jason.
And I'm Devlin.
And not only are we Byram alumni, but we're also the drum majors of the marching band.
Joining marching band is a great way for you to meet some new friends before you come into the high school.
And not only that, but it's a great way to get out of the house after the long 2020 quarantine.
We hope to see you every Thursday at the Lenape Valley Regional High School from 2:30 to 4:30 p.m.
And you don't even have to play an instrument. Just come on by and we'll find the place for you.
If you have any questions, please contact Mr. DeGrazia at ddegrazia@lvhs.org. Or you can go onto your Instagram and follow the LVR Marching Band page at LVR Marching Band and DM us if you have any questions. Thank you.
Hey there, Byram Schools. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make some cool clay trendy rings. So let's get right into it. So here's a reference on what the rings look like. Mine are probably not going to look as good as these, but we're going to try. And I just got my clay off of Amazon. Okay, as you guys saw, I got mine off of Amazon, and it came in like a day. So, this is what it looks like. It's a little box. Oh my gosh. Okay, and it's just a bunch of clay. So we're going to make some really cool, colorful rings. So, there are a lot of colors to choose from, and it came with, like, little tools that I can use. I think I'm just going to pick out some colors and take them out of the package, and then get going. Okay, so I took it out of the package. I first picked my color, and then I just started rolling this out, and now I'm just going to cut off the ends because I don't need that much. And I watched a video and it said you need a round thing, or you can just go like this and go like around your finger, so you can see your measurement of your finger. So have it, and then you just cut off the extra. And now I have this circle, but it's like a line. So I'm gonna like form it together so it's just one circle. So with the extra pieces that I cut off, I rolled it up in a ball like this. And then it was a little bit smaller though, and then I squished it with my hands. And it comes out like this little flat piece of clay. And I just stuck it onto my ring to add like a little bit to it. So it's not just like a plain circle ring. Okay, so the next ring that I'm going to be making is going to be a pink one. And this one I'm going to make in like a cool design. Out of my block, I got a new color and I started to roll it out, as you can see. But instead of just making, like, rolling it into a basic circle, I did do that, but I am starting to make a cool new design. And it's like this, like, little squiggly. And basically what you do is you just, like, bend it like that and then squish it together. So I just finished doing this ring, and this is what it looks like. I think it's really cool. And I'm gonna pick out a new color and make a new design. Okay, so I'm making another ring, and I'm gonna make two colors. So I'm gonna take this pink and this bright yellow, and I'm gonna make a cool design with them. Okay, so I finished the yellow and pink ring, and this is what it looks like. I just wrapped it up, and then with the extra piece, I just flattened it and cut it into a square and placed it on top. Okay, I'm gonna make a couple more rings off camera, and then I'll let you know when I finished. Okay, so I think I finished with all my rings, so I'll show you them right now.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop.
Okay, so I just finished my rings and I put them in the oven for 30 minutes at 175. So I just got them out and they are looking really, really good. Okay, guys, the moment you've all been waiting for. Here they are. They're so cute. This one's probably my favorite. I love it. But I love them all. They're all so cool and unique. And you guys should definitely try making your own. I love them. And yeah, I hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Pink. And I'm making Gina, that's actually not funny because...
Hello, BGN. Today I'm going to be playing a song on my guitar that I've been learning for a while now, and I hope you like it.
Hit and miss. I like. So I'll tell you all about it. So the gold on my leprechaun trap, we know leprechauns love gold. That stringy thing, and then there's gold inside, so when the leprechaun goes in, he can get the coins from there. And then we make a dome, and when he's stuck, he can't get out because there's a dome. And there's all those stringy things. If he jumps, he can't get out.
Well, good luck getting the leprechaun.
Thank you.